okay. Oh man. Okay, we're that nasty and next slide. Listen. A couple things. First off, I was just gonna say, we do have somewhat of a limited space here, but we do have this real cool thing right here. So stage diving is definitely hip. The only thing I would ask is that try to limit your time actually on the stage. You know, get up and go. You know, unless you happen to be a particularly good singer, in which case go for one of these mics and, you know, help me out. We've been like coming up to New England for the last month or so doing different shows. Connecticut, New Jersey, New York. It's just really, really cool. I mean, it's a lot better than where we're from right now. The DC scene is just getting really weird. And yeah. So this first song we're gonna do is about where we're from in DC. It's called Simple Minds. Yeah. clap.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Soundtrack to the next Molly Ringwald movie, so look out for it. Just fine.
Request a return to the band on stage, please.
Gentlemen,
shall we dispense with the encore crap and just play the Everything We Own, please?
Yeah.
And slowly they file in.
Go!
Excuse me?
Justification!
As much as I like to like play all the instruments by myself, I think I might need other people if you just hold up.
We don't have any t-shirts today, and it's the S truck's fault. S truck, throw a rock in it. Okay.
Did somebody say justification? No, wait a minute. This isn't a vacation at all. This is like serious work. This isn't anything like a vacation. Come on.
Now, I know I should accept one person's word is truth, the benefit of the doubt. I get so mixed up by things you say and the way you act. I've heard this, and I've heard that.
Don't tell me.
What do I believe? It's hard to give, and it's hard to get, and that's the end of it.
I want to do homework on Shin of Beef. How does it go?